So I brought my friend through to look at the house. She agrees it looks great. I'm liking this place. I'm thinking this is the one. It's in the location I was looking for. It's in the school district I'm looking for. The neighborhood looks great. I love that I'm close to work. I also like the layout. There were some things I did notice. There is some issues on the soffit. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put that into the contract to say that they have to fix that or have a seller concession to have X amount of dollars taken back from the agreed upon price so that I can fix it. It's not just cosmetics. I need a functioning boiler. Other than that, the place is very sound. Aside from the little changes that I would make to it, this might be the one. On that, I think I'm gonna put an offer in. We're gonna do all the paperwork up. You know, it's legally binding, which is a little bit intimidating. The other thing is I had to write a huge check, huge in my mind, I should say. And that's part of the whole process. It's kind of like saying, yeah, I am serious about putting an offer in, so here's some money. It comes back to me at the end. That's not lost money. Still, I've gotta have those funds available right up front, even just to put an offer in. So it's been a little bit of a waiting game. I made the offer and the seller's come back with a couple counters and I've countered. It's been a long process and I'm so excited. They accepted my offer. So I have to go get some money and I'm going to AmeriCU. I'm going to give Rita a call and say that my offer got accepted and I'm going to set up an appointment to go and talk with her. I have to get a home inspection done. I put that into the contract that my offer was contingent upon having a passing home inspection, so it's kind of like my buyout clause. That's a nice little relief. That's nice to know that's still kind of that safety net. Once all that's all squared and the home inspection comes back and everything's perfect or at least acceptable, we move forward and I have to apply for my loan. And if everything goes through, I get the keys to the kingdom. The place is mine. Just met with Rita, brought a whole pile of documents. She asked for quite a few things, so it took me a little bit of time to gather them all up, but I scraped them all together, so now she's got everything she needs. She pre-approved me right on the spot, so that was great. And now there's a whole bunch of things that are gonna happen.
Once the borrower has been pre-qualified, they go out and select the home. They'll bring in a contract of sale. The contract of sale will be reviewed by the mortgage executive to make sure everything's aligned, all the signatures are in check, and any unusual conditions that may be involved with the sale can be met. Once that has passed, then the application starts, the back office application process starts. And there's a number of things that take place. The first thing is the appraisal of the property. The appraisal is an estimation of the fair market value of what the property is actually worth. The next step is a title search. We're trying to determine to make sure that all property taxes have been paid and are current, and all prior liens that may have been placed against the property have been satisfied. Homeowners insurance is a protection not only for the homeowner, but for the lender as well. We do require on all of our mortgages that the homeowner keep insurance coverage that covers property damage and liability damage that may occur against the owner. Once that is completed, then we can go on the next step, which is a clear to close to finish out the process.
Now I'm just waiting for AmeriCU to send me that commitment letter and the closing date. Once that's done, keys are mine.